nothing can break me.
Hey guys, welcome back if you've been here before, and if you are brand new, then thank you so much for joining us.
Absolutely.
I hope that you'd like to stick around and join us in all of our adventures. You can do that by hitting the little subscribe button. Where is it?
It's weird, it's a bit there.
If you do hit the subscribe button, make sure to turn on the notification bell as well, and you can join us every single time that we post.
Absolutely, yeah, lots coming up.
Yeah. So hopefully this is a short but sweet video.
Yep.
Disney have, obviously it's been the D23, all of that stuff recently.
That's been amazing. We've been watching some of that.
Yeah, and obviously there's the Disney Plus coming out. Now in the UK, we're not sure when we're going to get that. It's coming out in America really soon.
Yep.
But we're not sure when we're gonna get it. But hopefully not long after.
Probably a year after, like into 2020, I reckon.
Yeah. But they have released a trailer for Lady and the Tramp live action.
Yeah.
We both really love Disney dogs.
We do. Yeah.
But we're not major fans of live action animals normally. The Lion King we liked, The Jungle Book we didn't, so we're completely 50-50 actually.
Yeah, so I can be a small bit decider, maybe.
Yeah, so what we thought we'd do is react to the trailer.
Yeah.
Nice, it's really short, I think it's like a minute and a half.
Okay,
so yeah, so let's get going. Aww. Oh, it's snowing. Oh, she's cute.
Let me guess. You're like the center of your people's universe, right?
Oh, look at her color.
Well, I've got no leashes or fences. With me, every day could be an adventure.
Oh, no.
Whoa.
Trump is really cute. It's the Disney boat!
They talk to him as well. Half November. Going straight to DVD, straight to streaming. That looks alright. I didn't mind that. That looks alright, okay?
I think maybe we disagree then.
Okay, do you?
I think the dogs are really cute and I like Lady and the Tramp, but I don't think their mouths moving was as convincing as The Lion King. And that was the main problem I had with The Jungle Book. And then the spaghetti scene that they showed there, they didn't look like real dogs.
No.
And I think some parts, obviously, they're real dogs, and then some parts, maybe they're CGI. But the dogs were really cute.
I think it's definitely worth a watch. You know, when it comes out in November, I think it's definitely worth giving it a go.
Yeah, I think we'll watch it. When the tramp started talking, his mouth movements weren't...
I know what you mean, but I think it was...
And that's what put me off the jungle.
But that was a really tiny bit of it, so we can't really make an opinion on that yet, I don't think.
But that's what this video is, isn't it?
Yeah. So I think I'll give it a benefit of a doubt until I watch it, I think.
Yeah.
Because I know what you mean. That's why we didn't like Jungle Book. But I think for a minute and whatever, well, a minute to 86 is not enough to go on yet, I don't think.
No, I'll definitely give it the benefit of the doubt. And I do think all the dogs were really cute.
Yeah.
Lady was really cute. And I mean, John likes spaniels.
Yeah, I did.
But I don't normally like spaniels that much. But she was really cute. Oh, look, Louise just joined us for the video too. Yeah, she was really cute. And I like the little Westie.
I think it looks good enough to give it a go. And it's a shame it's going to stay in streaming. I don't know why they're doing that. But it's not even going to cinema. But yeah, it's definitely worth a giving it a go.
Maybe they haven't put enough effort in. No, I think, it looked fine. I just think the mouths are going to be an issue for me, but...
Well, yeah, I definitely agree with that. I just think it's worth giving it a go because I don't think a minute and 26 is enough to go on or not. Just So yeah, it's worth giving it a go.
Yeah. So that's it from us. Let us know if you've seen the trailer and what your thoughts are. I bet, you know, some people are going to really, really be waiting for this.
Yeah, I mean, dogs and that, it's always a winner, isn't it?
I'm excited for all the new dog merch that's probably going to come with it, though.
Yeah, we got his Bo's got Disney dogs on it now.
Yeah, but that's it, really. I don't think it's going to be one that I'm like, oh my god, for, but...
No, I don't think it's going to be the best live action at all.
Yeah.
But I think it's going to be one of them that you watch and think, oh, it's good, but I don't think it's going to be up there with Beauty and the Beast or Aladdin and all that like that.
So let us know your thoughts on the trailer down below in the comments, and thank you so much for watching us.
Absolutely. Take care, guys.
Bye.